Can I have the children under the age of 10?
Child.
Children, yes. It's about children, not about people. Can you come forward, please?
Synagogue. It's not memorization of Quran.
not order from the senior to the junior. It's application to the knowledge to serve the community. No matter who is living in such community, whether they are Muslims or non-Muslims, we have to apply our knowledge to serve the community inclusively. Education is to find an innovative solution. Is that right? Education is innovation. But why I'm standing next to my daughters and my sons, with too many daughters and too many sons, in front of you here? If you believe that you have the future professors, ministers, counselors, MPs, what else? What do you want to be? Doctors, engineers, everything. You have to invest in education. I will finish by saying education is innovation. And Habib Bhai, can you come forward? I'm not going to use you as your master, but I want you to stand with the children to get the heat of the iman around yourself. Education is for children. Now I give the floor to my son, one of my sons, Habib. Zakallah khair.